Hey guys, it's Kim here and welcome back to my channel. It's been so cold lately, hasn't it? In this video, I'm going to be sharing different ways to keep warm, or ways of how I kept warm when I was in Korea, also some skincare tips for this winter. This video was sponsored by iHerb, so a big thank you to them for working with me on this, and the products I'll be showing are exclusive to iHerb. It's super cold when going outside in Korea that my hands freeze straight away. I don't really like wearing gloves since it gives me slippery fingers and I always end up dropping everything. I love these hand warmers which you shake up and it warms up. However, I find that unless you keep it in your pocket constantly, it will get cold as soon as you bring it out back to the cold. If you put it inside one of these cute pouches, it will trap in the heat and will keep your hand warm all day. Best of all, it's super cute to carry around too. Keeping your skin hydrated and moisturized is really important during winter. My skin is already dry, so when it comes to winter, it gets a lot worse. Using items that moisturize your body when you shower is really important. Here, I'm using the Madre Labs Sugar Scrub in Sweet Apricot. You can purchase this on iHerb. This item seriously smells so good. It's also cruelty-free. The Sugar Scrub is a gentle exfoliating cleanser that leaves the skin feeling soft and moisturized. Best of all, it leaves you smelling amazing. It has shea butter and also argan oil in the product, which is great to keep your skin moisturized. Next item I wanted to share is a Madre Labs exfoliating soap bar. Now this comes in two versions, a scented and non-scented. I personally love scented stuff, so it has a citrus scent, so I couldn't say no to that. It is great for sensitive skin. In winter, my eczema gets pretty bad, so it's perfect for me. It rinses easily and has great products to keep your skin moisturized like aloe, shea butter, and oils. Finally, once out of the shower, always remember to apply moisturizer to keep your skin hydrated. Here I'm using the Madre Labs Body Butter in Sweet Apricot. Like the scrub, it smells amazing and it's also very moisturizing. It's quite thick in consistency, so just apply a little bit as it goes a long way. One thing I cannot live without in winter is thermals. I absolutely love heat tech as it keeps me so warm throughout the cold winter days. I pretty much own everything heat tech, like tops, leggings, socks, you name it. It honestly makes a huge difference to my day and I just wear heat tech everywhere during winter. One trick that Sunny told me which I thought was genius was to apply baby oil on top of your skin prior to applying moisturizer. It helps with dry skin so it will keep your skin moisturized. If you apply a layer of moisturizer on top, however, it will act as another layer of heat which will keep you a bit warmer. Another thing I cannot live without. Heat packs are really popular in Asian countries and they work amazing. I like to stick them on my clothes. The heat pack will react and will emit a lot of warmth to you throughout the day. Usually I just like to put one on my back, but on really cold days like today, I like to put one on my front and back. It warms up so much that I don't really feel cold at all during the day. Keeping your hands hydrated is also really important during winter. In winter, my hands also tend to get very dry from the weather, and then my eczema tends to get bad. Here, I'm using the CeraVe's hand cream, which is also cruelty-free. It has very moisturizing ingredients with honey to help protect your skin. You can also apply cream throughout the day whenever you need it. Parts of your skin where you have bruises or irritated skin, you can apply the CeraVe's Bumpy Road Salve to help it heal quicker. Like I said, I get eczema on my fingers during winter, so this works perfectly for that. Of course, it is very important to make sure your face stays hydrated. Here I'm using the Madre Labs Serendipity Vitamin C Facial Serum. It absorbs very fast and helps my skin stay hydrated. It also reduces appearance of fine lines as well as wrinkles and aging spots. It also helps to brighten the skin tone. Next, I'm using the Madre Labs Camellia Care Green Tea Skin Cream. It's really lightweight and helps maintain skin hydration and firmness. It also helps brighten and also balance out skin tone. It includes hyaluronic acid as one of the ingredients which really helps hydrate the skin. This next one is kind of obvious, but I thought I'd show you guys anyway. On a cold day, I love to relax with a hot cup of tea. I love trying out different types of teas, and I'm a sucker when it comes to cute packaging like this one. I'm actually one of those people who can't deal very well with hot drinks, as it just burns my tongue, so I usually like to hold my hot tea in my hands to warm up my hands first, while I wait for my tea to cool down a bit. Cold chilly weather equals dry lips. The one I'm using is from CeraVe's. This lip balm is amazing and another cruelty-free product. It has ingredients that really help your lips stay hydrated for a long time. And just to let you guys know, the CeraVe's lip balms comes in a variety pack of 8 and comes with different flavors such as honey, pomegranate, and mint. Another trick, if you don't have hand cream on you and your hands are really dry, you can also apply the chapstick onto your hands. I love about winter is heated floors. This was the first time I experienced them and oh my gosh guys, it was so amazing. I just don't want to get up from the floor because it's so warm. This is something I loved about Korea and I really miss about Korea, so if you guys have heated floors, I'm really jealous of you. So that's it for my video. Thank you so much guys for watching and hope you all stay warm this winter. And if it's summer for you guys right now, I just want to say I'm so jealous. Make sure you check out the description box below for the products I showed in this video. iHerb stocks a lot of other exclusive brands ranging from makeup, teas to even food. I've shopped on iHerb numerous of times and as always the site is very easy to navigate and shipping only took a few days to arrive in Japan. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Follow me on my social media and I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye!